listening. Great stuff. Now, Hull singer Calum Scott has sent a message of support to a local choir after they recorded a cover of one of his hits and posted it online.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason.
Choir members from across East Yorkshire got together virtually to record a charity version of You Are the Reason, and Calum got in touch after he saw it.
Oh my goodness, AFL Choir, that was beautiful. Thank you so, so much to everybody who's asked me to watch that video today. And there's been a lot of people who have. That was beautiful. I'm feeling like there's a lot of competition now with you guys. Can you not sing it as well next time for me, please? But honestly, that was gorgeous. Thank you so much to everybody who's contributed to that video. So many of you there.
Well, he posted that. And earlier this afternoon, I spoke to Calum. Callum, superstar status these days. Can you believe it's only 7 years ago since you won the talent show in Hull and was working at the council? Only 7 years.
It's crazy. When I think of life now as to back then, it's madness.
And there you are now with all your awards carefully positioned behind you so I can see them.
I didn't do it on purpose.
No, of course you did. Of course you didn't. It's a dire time for performers at the moment, isn't it? Not being able to go on stage and do what you do. I mean, it must be so frustrating.
Yeah, I mean, you know, for the live music industry, it's totally on pause at the minute. We're seeing venues start to open. We're seeing social distance festivals that are starting to happen. So there is light at the end of the tunnel. But for me as a performer, I miss so badly going on stage and singing to people and seeing those reactions that you get from your audience. It's really sad. I've kept in touch with my fan base, but there's nothing quite like being on stage and doing what you love to do.
What did you think when you heard the All For One choir then doing your song? I mean, it's fantastic, isn't it?
It's a bit surreal for me because obviously I sang Robin's Dancing On My Own for my audition for Britain's Got Talent. So, you know, for me to have sang somebody else's song and to have, you know, now travelled the world and have an album out and have fans of my own from somebody else's work, I know what it feels like to sing somebody else's songs and to have that privilege and you know, to see the AFL choir. It was quite mad.
Are you in a good mood? Are you good mood this evening?
I'm in a very good mood.
Well, that's good, because the choir all had to sing into their phones and laptops, didn't they? I reckon if you sang them one line from You Are the Reason now, it will go viral and they'd love it. Go on.
I don't know if it got quite viral.
We're all ears.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken.
Fantastic.
Oh, 'cause I need you to see. You are the reason. I had to get the full version there, sorry.
Well, I'll tell you what, they love that. They'll absolutely love it. They'll put it on their video, I reckon.
I hope so.
I don't think you'll ever speak to me again next time we ring you up for an interview. Listen, great.
No, but they did such a great job. I just want to say a massive thank you to AFL Choir. I had so many people sending me the video asking me to watch it, and it was an absolute honour. They did it such justice. So I'm very proud and thank all of you.
They are brilliant. Calum, great to have you on the programme. Come and see us next time. Take care.
Thanks, Peter. Bye.
Bye. Lovely man and a great sport as well. Well done to Calum Scott singing for us on the programme tonight. And also to All For One Choir. They do such great work and doing that virtual song, everything. Absolutely fantastic. We wish them both well. Now, let's have a reminder of the headlines tonight from the...